matrix, material world, the world which we see, the matter and the reality is a matrix where we all are just bits and pieces of this matrix world, where the matrix govern us all, govern us in deeper level that we cannot decode it until we just go towards our higher self, our higher being, and make our consciousness submerge into the supreme consciousness which is outside of this universe, where we can tap into the frequency of supreme consciousness by doing the deeper work, by meditating and going deep within and realize who we are really. This is the only method by which we can get freedom from this matrix world where the matter is just an illusion. Many scientific studies have proven that this matter is made out of many atomic particles, but when we go deeper into that atomic and subatomic particles, it is mostly emptiness. So how it is possible that what we all see in this material world is just an emptiness? Because this is matrix, the highest form of illusion, where our senses perceive it as a reality, but it is not true. You will get to know about this only when you go deep within and realize who you are really. When you go deep within, you will realize that you are that infinite conscious being that is beyond this matrix world. So work on your deeper being rather than working for this matrix world.